Y'all get ready.
Yes, you get ready.
Shout out to all my tea sippers out there. We are gathered here today to sip some tea, honey. So make sure you guys have your teacups ready because you already know this tea is what? Piping hot. All right, so I know I just posted the video of Kevin basically apologizing to Wendy Williams. Tell me why people commented that literally just 10 minutes ago, while I was editing the Daily Mail, I told they've been keeping their damn foot on this story, bitch. Why did they just post video of basically Kevin Hunter's Ferrari, the one he bought old girl Sharina Hudson as a push present with Wendy's damn money? How about right now, Wendy Williams has a tow truck basically repossessing the Ferrari. She also let Kevin, aka Kelvin, with his Fendi print wearing ass, she let him know that he has 48 hours to vacate the family home in New Jersey. She has a $4 million home in Livingston, New Jersey, and she told that fool he has 48 hours to vacate. I know that's right, Wendy. She is taking her power back, and I'm so proud of her. Kudos to you for not dealing with no more of this fuck shit. Fuck his apology. That apology was bullshit. You know, it's one thing to be out here cheating and putting me at risk for a possible STD, honey. It's a whole nother thing to have a whole side baby on me. It's obvious that Kelvin, wants to be with Sharina. That's where his heart is at. He's been with her for the past 10 years. Like I told y'all, at this point in time, Sharina's not the side chick. That bitch is family, okay? So what Kevin needs to do is go ahead and go get a new job because he's been fired. They also announced that as well. He needs to go find a new line of work, you know, possibly managing Sharina Hudson and all her business ventures that keep failing. And then him and Sharina need to get a little nice little townhome together and, you know, go half on the bills. That's what Kevin, aka Kelvin, needs to damn do, okay? This entire situation had me dying. They just posted this on their website. She straight got the repo man out there taking back them damn cars. I know that's right. You're not gonna sit here and not only play me, but have a side baby on me, and then have the nerve to buy the damn side chick, okay, the other woman, a push present. You got me all the way messed up, okay? Wendy let that damn New Jersey out, okay? She was like, you know what? I might be bougie on television, but I'm still from damn New Jersey. And this is how we get down. We flip tables and we repossess Ferraris around this bitch.
Dead. Prostitution whore? You are f***ing gay 19 times?
So anyways, y'all, let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. Limit thoughts on this entire crazy update. Putting Kevin, aka Kelvin, out the house and also repossessing them fancy ass cars, okay? So let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment.